think you'd make it past Dollar Moreau, but I suppose you're surviving.
One moment.
I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose.
Even my glasses are dirty. Or the lens is dirty. We shall see. Well.
Amaranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
Yeah, whatever.
Not a trap.
Turn it down a little bit, Mari. Turn it down a little bit. A little bit more. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, there he is.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Shut the fucking hole! I'm sorry about that.
What the hell's going on? Ow!
Take a seat.
Ah, chair!
Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about?
Ow.
You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Oh, okay, I'll sit.
Lady, chair. Supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho girl. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
Oh.
You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Get up, Ethan. Oh. I'd back away if I was you. Gosh. Keep running. Whoa.
What was that thing?
So I'm gonna look around for loot now, just in case I'm missing anything. Okay. That there, you see. More loot. Did he just fall in? Oh no, it's that. Wow. Oh!
Oh. This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Skip the factory. It's a grenade launcher, this. Yeah, I've got a grenade launcher, I've got a shotgun, I've got a handgun, I've got another gun here with three bullets, that's really powerful. And then I've also got that shotgun, that sniper rifle, that shotgun. I've got loads of ammo. Yeah, I'll try. Oh, hello. That merchant fella. How do I get to see him? I want to go see him. Oh, there. Push the button. Eh. Hello.
Seeking something in particular?
Here's a shop.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. To think I would buy such things. Hmm? What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Wow. Okay.
Hard times, Ethan. Yes, have a wonderful adventure.
Really hurt my leg earlier, Mary.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Yeah, really hurts my leg. Right here. Yeah.
Until next we meet.
Right, we'll save it. What is this? You can't use that right now. You can't use that right now. Yep. Would not surprise me. Some kind of lock and mezzanine looks easy to break. What do you say? Shoot at them.
Probably.
Yeah. I was being a bit wasteful. Not enough power. Who's that? The guy with a chainsaw or a drill. No, it's a drill. I don't trust him. Running. Well, it's power gone on. Okay. It was this up here which said it didn't have enough power as well. This. It's still not enough power. Do we have to go back to Drill Guy? Oh, it's here, Mari. Didn't see it. Right there. Look. Look. No, he's not coming towards me yet. Oh, there he is. There he is. We go. I made it past it all. At the other side. It's like, oh, apparently not then. Oh, hello. Run. There you are. Those monsters will come down, hopefully, at some point and blow themselves up. There we go. I broke it. I just wanted to break it. to where the thing that needs a cog over there, but I'm not going to go that way because I don't want to walk past all those monsters. There's a note here. Let me read this. Fully grown male corpse used. Removed head and implemented cuddo. Muscle stimulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so high. Okay. Got idea. Oh, map. Oh no, you're not going to say that again, are you? Okay, that's fine. Yeah, told ya. Oh dear lord. Terminator's here. Oh no. That's not good. Round and round of roses. Bye. I don't know where I'm meant to be going, Mary. Oh!
I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed.
Oh!
Oh god, to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Thank you, we've been forced to serve her.
Ah! Okay, chill. I see your weak point. Oh, I'm dead. Am I dead? No, I'm not dead. I agree. Move! That made me jump as well. Okay, yes.
Shall I choose something for you?
We're going to save it here now, Mari. We're going to sell stuff.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
And we'll upgrade. Can't upgrade it. Where's my fingers gone? Oh dear.
Welcome. Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you for your patronage.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
This is the only shop in that factory, Claire. That's that. Why
do you... One moment, please.
Hi, Mary.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Yeah. Nice of you. Oh! Be careful. Right, we're going to save it here, Mary. And I'm going to have a break now after and recover my leg. I'm kicking this wooden chair.